Clifford W. Red Double. Story and pictures by Edwina Brittell. Clifford the Big Red Dog. My dog is a big red dog. Other kids I know have dogs too. Some are big dogs and some are red dogs. But I have the biggest, reddest dog in our street. This is my dog, Clifford. We have fun together. We play games. I throw a stick and he brings it back to me. He makes mistakes sometimes. We play hide and seek. I am a good hide and seek player. I can find Clifford no matter where he hides. We play camping out. And I don't need a tent. He can do tricks too. He can set up and bag. Oh, I know he's not perfect. He has some bad habits. He runs after cars. He catches some of them. He runs after cats too. We don't go to the zoo anymore. He digs up flowers. Clifford loves to chew shoes. It's not easy to keep Clifford. He eats and drinks a lot. His house was a problem too, but he's a very good watchdog. The bad boys don't come around anymore. One day I gave Clifford a bath, and I combed his hair and took him to the dog show. I'd like to say Clifford won first prize, but he didn't. I don't care. You can keep all your small dogs. You can keep all your black, white, brown, and spot dogs. I'll keep Clifford. Wouldn't you?